Another story to be added to the files of stupid criminals, and it was all caught on camera. Note to other car thieves, if you're ever being chased by police, you may want to avoid the strategy used by this guy, like driving off a pier. That's right, into frigid water. Police in Astoria, Oregon, say the suspect then tried to swim across the Columbia River. Instead, he had to be rescued by fishermen. He was treated for hypothermia and then arrested.